Gallatin, Carroll, Owen County, Switzerland County, Ohio, all under that advisory through 10 a.m. Precipitation's been moving in and temperatures at the surface are below freezing. So you could run into some slick spots this morning. Watch for patches of ice, bridges and overpasses. They'll get slick first. Let's take a look at our Power 5 radar network. Here's what we're watching now. Within the loop, things pretty quiet. A few spotty, perhaps snow flurries, maybe even a little light freezing drizzle here, but the bulk of the activity is back out to our west. So southeastern Indiana, parts of northern Kentucky from Brookville down through Rising Sun, VV, Indiana, pushing east-southeast. So this is where we're concerned about that freezing rain, perhaps a little bit of light snow mixing in with that as that continues pushing off to the east. And there's more where that came from. As we widen out the shot, you'll see this does extend well back out to the west. It does become a bit more widespread and a bit heavier out to the west as well. Now, late morning, temperatures should warm up to above freezing, and then from that point on, we're just looking at rain showers. So as far as where we are right now, temperature-wise, 28 degrees at the International Airport, our wind chill 22. Wind south at 6 miles per hour. The Ohio River's falling. Warmer air coming in from the west, so we'll actually make it into the 40s today. As a matter of fact, it's already 43 in Paducah and St. Louis. 32 in Louisville, that warmer air moving to the east. It's still quite cold off to the east, though. 18 in Columbus, 19 in Charleston. The clouds started rolling in overnight. You can see the bulk of the precipitation out to our west in the form of rain, but on the leading edge, a little bit of light snow, a little bit of a wintry mix here as those clouds continue to push in. As far as what we're looking at for the day, our Futurecast 5, we start the clock this morning 6 a.m. A chance of a wintry mix early, then changing over to all rain by this evening. We get a bit of a break. Through the overnight hours, things pretty quiet early on, but towards morning, a chance of rain, perhaps some snow mixing in. That's just during the morning. That'll move out during the afternoon. We'll get a bit of a chance to dry out. So here's our forecast for today. Rain is likely, but early this morning with temperatures below freezing, a bit of a wintry mix possible. 44 for today's high. And then for tonight, mostly cloudy this evening with a chance of rain and snow late. We'll drop to 33. Here's a quick check of your extended forecast. Chance of rain and snow early tomorrow, otherwise mostly cloudy. 41. Partly sunny on Sunday, a bit milder with a high of 48. Here's Diana Lara. Now she has an update of your on-time.